Hospital in Oregon by Marilyn Chin. Shh, my grandmother is sleeping. They doped her up with morphine for her last hours. Her eyes are black and vacant like a deer's. She says she hears my grandfather calling. A deer fly enters from a tear in the screen. Must have escaped from those there sickly Douglas firs. Flits from ankle to elbow and lands on her ear. Together they listen to the ancient valley.